Continue to speak some phrases about Halloween. Number 92, mummy in Chinese writing and in Cantonese speaking. Mummy in Chinese writing and in Cantonese speaking is mok lai yi. Mok lai yi. Just the same, both in writing and in speaking. This is all for today. I hope you can practice more, so that your Cantonese speaking will improve fast. Bye-bye. See you next time.